Yeah, this is pretty cool. They've got a lot of pumpkins with character, grown right here on the farm. Whether you want something perfectly round, something with extra Halloween style bumps and lumps, they have some pretty creepy looking pumpkins. You know, that, like I said, they're just a little different and some perfectly round if you wanted to paint. Part of the fun here, fall on the farm. And the pumpkins are half off. That's pretty cool, Diana.
They are half off. We want you to enjoy them for Halloween. So they're really fun, and you'll have a good time carving them.
Yes. Okay, so you can get one of these pumpkins between $1 and $5, depending on the size. So that's pretty cool. And as you see, we are on a farm, so there's tons of fun things to do, whether it's hot chocolate or seeing some of the animals. They've been pretty vocal this morning as they've been waking up. I heard, you know, the rooster cock-a-doodle-dooing. We've got the sheep over there. It looks like they're having their breakfast, but man, they were very vocal earlier. And a little further down that dirt path, there is a corn maze. We were exploring that corn maze earlier this morning. 9 acres, you said it is.
Yeah, there, it's total of 10. We have a small 1 acre piece and a 9 acre piece. So you can decide which one you want to go on. We want you to have a great time on the corn maze.
I know here at Maybury Farm, you do a lot of educational programs throughout the years. So this fall, fun here at the farm, it all helps support that. How much does it cost for somebody to come?
To come to the corn maze, it's $9 a person. Children under 2 are free. And the money that we earn from the corn maze goes to feeding the animals in the winter and maintaining them so that they are well taken care of for the winter months.
Okay, fantastic. So you can come by, enjoy the fun here, the fall fun on the farm, including that corn maze today and next weekend. What are the hours today?
Today, the corn maze starts at noon and it runs till 7, and the farm is also open until 7. And then next Friday night, it starts at 5 and it runs for till 10 because people like to go out when it's spooky and dark. And on Saturday, the corn maze starts noon, runs till 10, and next Sunday, again, it's noon to 7.
Okay, great. So noon to 7 today. The other hours we'll have on our website. You can come on down, explore. It's pretty fantastic because there's a lot of wide paths, and this is not a scary corn maze. It is not a scary farm situation here at all. So really perfect for all ages, family fun right here in North Villeneuve. Toss it back to you.
Yeah, so much to see and do. It really is a great place. Thank you so much for the preview, Jennifer Ann.